wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best lighted medicine cabinets. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. Without offering any storage, the Cozy Castle Makeup Vanity falls a bit short on utility compared to some models in this category. But for users on a budget, it's an affordable alternative that offers an excellent color rendering index of 95. It comes with automotive grade glass in your choice of two color temperatures with a discrete touch sensor. At number 9, the Jensen 455 FLX is designed for a recessed installation and features a right-hand door opening. It can be a nice choice for small bathrooms, though it's quite expensive for such a basic model, especially one whose construction includes quite a bit of plastic. It's equipped with a 90-degree piano hinge and comes with T8 fluorescent bulbs, but their ballasts are prone to irritating buzzing. Coming in at number 8 in our list. Although it's recommended that a professional hang and connect the Kohler Verdera 24-inch K99007 TLNA, its stylish design may just make up for the hassle. Its color rendering index is relatively high at 80, meaning it provides excellent illumination for applying makeup. It's equipped with power outlets inside and a flip-out magnifying mirror. However, note that an extra kit is required for surface mounting. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for lighted medicine cabinets, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Jensen 323LPX is 24 inches wide and features sliding mirrored doors and one fixed shelf. Its stainless steel frame is welded to improve durability and finished with heat-cured acrylic paint to ensure it resists corrosion. It takes 4 60-watt bulbs, but it doesn't offer much storage, and there's no power outlet built in. Moving up our list to number 6. At £52, it might be a bit heavy for some users, but the Design House 530626 comes with all the hardware you'll need to surface mount it, and promises to go up in less than half an hour, so long as you can lift it. It's backed by a 1-year limited warranty. It features a solid wood frame with two shelves and magnetic latches for the doors. However, note that the required 60-watt M-base bulbs are not included. Halfway up our list at number 5. Because of its oversized mirror, the signature hardware Lucent 338378 needs to be surface mounted, or its door won't be able to swing open. But at £20, it should be significantly easier to install than some of the heavy alternatives out there. You have a choice of a brushed or polished finish, both backed by a lifetime warranty, but note that it has to be hardwired. At number 4, if price isn't too much of a worry, the aluminum-framed Inochi USA Zeus could make your day shine. Using vertically mounted LEDs that boast 50,000 hours of use, it's lighted both inside and out, so you'll never be left in the dark. It boasts a reflective interior and a sensor for hands-free operation. There are two sizes to choose from. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the 1300 lumen LEDs in the Kohler Verdera 40-inch shine bright enough to replace your standard vanity fixture, and they're dimmable too, though the hardware for that isn't included, which complicates installation significantly. It's designed to eliminate shadows and equipped with double-sided mirrored doors. Stylish frames are available separately. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for lighted medicine cabinets, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Fine Fixtures 2-door can be recessed or surface mounted, but in either case it will need to be hardwired. Its lights look great, though they could be brighter, and it is quite heavy at £65, so it typically requires two able-bodied people to install it. It's an anodized aluminum construction with 1/4-inch tempered glass shelves and 95-degree slam-proof hinges. And coming in at number 1 on our list, at £32, the Bicold Horizontal is lighter than most large options, which makes it nice for installation time, but you will still need a recessed outlet to power it. Once connected to Wi-Fi, it'll keep you advised of the temperature and humidity outside. It also displays the ambient temperature and features a convenient anti-fogging function and a built-in digital clock. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easybid.com. Go there now and search for Lighted Medicine Cabinets, or simply click beneath this video.